morning children. Namaste. I am Ganga. I am a mathematics teacher. In the last session of mathematics, we have started chapter 1, large numbers. In that session, we learned place value chart and how to write number name and numeral. Let's start today's session.
Continuation of chapter 1, large numbers. Topics to be covered in this session are face value, place value, and international system of numeration. Face value. Before we know what is face value, let's understand what is a digit. Digit is a single symbol used to make a numeral. For example, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. These 10 digits are used to make a numeral. Here I have taken an example of 867. It's a numeral. In 867, 8, 6, and 7 are digits. Let's understand what is a face value. Face value of a digit is the value of the digit itself, irrespective of its place in the number. For example, the face value of 3 in 7369 is. So according to our definition, here the face value of digit 3 we are asking. So the face value is that digit itself. So the face value of 3 in 7369 is 3. Second example, the face value of 3 in 34708 is 3 itself. In the first example, 3 is in hundreds place. In the second example, 3 is in 10,000s place. But even though its face value is same. Third example, the face value of 0 in 201 is that digit itself. Here the digit is 0. So the face value of 0 in 201 is 0. Place value. Place value of a digit is the value of the digit due to its place in the number. It means place value of a digit depends on its place in the number. The product of the digit and the value of its place gives the place value of the digit. Let's take an example. Write the place value of 5 in the numeral 858,623. In this numeral 8, 5, 8, 6, 2 and 3 are digits. 3 is in 1's place and the value of that place is 1. 2 is in 10's place and value of that place is 10. 6 is in 100's place and the value of that place is 100. 8 is in 1000's place and value of that place is 1000. 5 is in 10,000's place and value of that place is 10,000. 8 is in lakhs place and value of that place is 1 lakh. Now, the question is, we need to find the place value of 5 in the given numeral. We have a formula or the definition we discussed in the previous slide. That is, place value of a digit is equal to digit into value of its place, or place value of a digit is product of digit and value of its place. Here the question is place value of digit 5. So the place value of 5 in 8,58,623 is equal to, since the digit is 5, we need to substitute it by 5, and value of digit 5 is 10,000, because 5 is in 10,000's place. So 5 into 10,000 is 50,000. So 50,000 is the place value of 5 in the numeral 8,58,623. Next example. Write the place value of 6 in 35,639. We know the formula. The place value of a digit is digit into value of its place. So the place value of 6 in 35,639 is equal to digit. Here the digit is 6. So 6 into, here 6 is in hundreds place. So value of that hundreds place is 100. Therefore 6 into 100 is 600. This is the place value of 6 in 35,639. Next example. Write the place value of 0 in 20,45,739. The place value of 0 in 20,45,739 is equal to the digit. Here the digit is 0. So 0 into, according to the formula, digit. Here digit is 0. So I wrote 0 into value of the place where the digit is there in the number. Here 0 is at place 1 lakh. 0 is at lakhs place. So 1 lakh is the value of that place. 0 into 1 lakh. 0 multiplied by any number, we get the answer 0. So 0 is the place value of 0 in 20,45,739. Note, the place value of 0 is always 0, because if we multiply 0 with any value of the place, we get 0 only.
Children, in class 3, you have learned about postal system. It is a type of communication in which the postman delivers the letters to their correct address. That address has been written on the letter. In that address box, the PIN code has been written at the end. Children, what is the full form of PIN? It's a postal index number, which helps the postman to sort or separate the letters according to their destination. The PIN codes are different for different places. Let me take an example of Amirpet.
Children, the PIN code of Amirpet is 500016. We read it as 5,16. Here the question is, we need to find the place value of underlined digit, that is 0. We already discussed the place value of a digit is equal to digit into value of its place. So, the place value of 0 in 5 lakh 16 is equal to, in place of digit, we need to substitute it by 0 into value of its place. In that place, we need to substitute it by 1000, because the digit 0 is at 1000's place and value of that place is 1000. So 0 into 1000 is equal to 0. Therefore, the place value of 0 in 516 is 0. Children, I am giving you an activity that you need to solve on new page in your mathematics notebook. Write today's date in the corner and solve the problem. The question is, you have to find the pin code of any one of the area of Mumbai and find the place value of one of the digit of that pin code. After that, solve the worksheet which I will be sharing after the session.